Yeah. Okay. So today we are going to talk about occupations, the verb to be, and the possessive adjectives. Okay, occupations, the verb to be, and possessive adjectives. So we start now. Okay, so review picture number one. Volunteers, I need three people to do the conversation in the picture. Three volunteers, please. Eduardo, Daniela, yes. Eduardo, Daniela, and Luana. Okay.
Yes.
Please.
Hello, Daniela.
Hi, Eduardo.
what's your address?
No. Look at the picture. What's the possible conversation? Hello, Daniela. Hi, Eduardo. And then yes. Probably Eduardo. No, this is Daniela. Hello, yes. Eduardo. No, and then it says, hello, Daniela. Eduardo, this is Luana. Luana, this is Eduardo. Oh, nice to meet you. Nice to meet you too. Yeah, again, please, the three people.
Oh, yes.
Yeah.
Yes, teacher.
Please repeat.
Oh, Eduardo.
Hi, Luana.
Dicen, soy yo, ¿con quién?
Por eso.
Los tres.
No, los tres. Ya empieza. Uno saluda y luego presenta a los otros dos. Ya, hurry up.
Go, Eduardo.
Ya, you start, Eduardo. Ya.
A Daniela.
A cualquiera, yes. Saluda de una vez y preséntale a la
otra.
Hi, hello Eduardo.
Okay, ahora Daniela, this is?
Daniela, this is Luana Solis.
Okay.
Luana Solis, this is Daniela.
Okay. Nice to meet you, Daniela.
Nice to meet you too, Luana.
Very good. Picture number two, I need two volunteers. Gaetano and Pascuala.
Okay. Hello.
Hello. Esa Pascuala de Ultratumba.
En cámara lenta.
Sí. Ya, Pascuala. A ver, ponte más esta, más rápida, ya.
Hello, what's your name?
Okay. Pascuala.
Pascualation.
No, ya, Lili, dale voz nomás ya. Hello, what's your name?
Hi, my name is Hello. Lili.
Hello, my name is...
¿Cómo?
Ahí está reapareciendo nuestra amiga. Ya, de nuevo, Gaetano, ask the question again.
Hello, what's your name?
Y esa chica me va a matar de la rabia. Ya, dale, Lili, please.
Hi, my name is Lili. And you?
My name is Gaetano. What's your last name?
¿Sigo, Lice?
Claro, pues. No vas a estar ahí hablando con un gringo que quiere ser el amor de tu vida. ¿Sigo, Lice?
Es que ahí solo hay dos nubecitas, pues.
No importa, vos seguí en la nube.
Yeah. Yeah. My last name is Núñez. What is your middle name, please?
My middle name is Kensinger. Nice to meet you too. Nice to meet you.
Excuse me.
Excuse me. Nice to meet you. Yeah, responda. Nice to meet you.
Too.
Okay, very good. Tan lento soy, yeah. Picture number three. A ver, Nicole and Fabián.
Ya. Yeah. ¿Quién empieza? ¿Yo?
Dale, dale.
Ya. Yeah. Hello, Nicole.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm fine.
And you?
And you?
Good, thank you.
Okay, wow, excellent. Vamos, así, así. Next picture, aquí necesito a dos. A ver, ¿quién es? Lady, anda por ahí, Lady, ¿y quién? Galilea.
Yes.
Ya, empiecen.
Hello, what's your name?
Hello, my name is Galilea.
Hello, Galilea.
Nice, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
Okay, very good. The last one. A ver, ¿quiénes andan por ahí?
Belén.
Belén, sí, Belén y Araceli. Belén y Araceli, a ver.
Hello, Belén. How are you?
I'm fine, Araceli. And you?
So-so.
Perfect. Excellent. Wow. Cool. All right. Yeah, we continue. All right. Now, in this part, we are going to check the verb to be. Remember that the verb to be is am, is, are, okay? Is the verb ser o estar. It has two meanings in Spanish. The verb to be in the affirmative form is I am or I'm. You are, you're, he is, his, she is, she's, it is, it's. The plurals, we are, we're, you are, you're, they are, they're. Interrogative, you change the position of the verb to be. Am I, are you, is he, is she, is it, are we, are you, are they. Negative, you simply add the particle not. I am not, you are not, he is not, she is not, it is not, we are not, you are not, they are not, okay? Good, next one. Now, complete the exercises. Use the correct form of the verb to be. Number one, Galilea, he an engineer, complete.
He is
an engineer. Tienen que estar atentos. Yo les voy a bajar puntos de esos que pregunto y están ahí, no sé dónde, en el baño, oh, creo, y a control remoto quieren abrir su clase. Yeah. Daniela, picture number two.
They are teacher officer.
Excellent. They are police officers. Picture number three, lady.
She is an executive.
Executive. Ex, como ex, ex, mi ex boyfriend, digamos. Executive, okay? She is an executive, okay? Next one. Okay. Gaetano.
They are doctors.
Perfect. Very good. Next. Let's say Lily.
They are pilots.
Pilots. Okay. Pilots. Excellent. Now, next one. Pascuala. Debe estar cocinando, no sé.
He is a teacher.
He is a teacher.
Very good. Uy, ahí está. Había estado viva. Pascuala, I love you. Okay, ya. Yeah.
Que Lice no está dando mucha señal aquí, Lice. Por eso es que apenas escucho.
ya subiste al techo, pues ahí andas a sentarte en un árbol, ya. Yeah. Okay. Ok, next one, please, Luana.
Yo.
Is.
No, I.
I am a journalist.
And the last one, please, Eduardo.
We are machine.
Mechanics. We are mechanics. Next one. Now, the verb to be in the questions or interrogative form and negative form. Repeat after. Okay, listen. Architect, singer, flight attendant, banker, teacher, musician, actor, artist. Look at the example. Is she a doctor? Para hacer preguntas, siempre el verbo to be adelante. Is she a doctor? Con lo que se pregunta, se responde. No, she isn't. No, she isn't. Punto. She is a teacher. Ahí está mal. Debería ser she. She is a teacher. Is she a doctor? No, she isn't. She is a teacher. Picture number one. Belén and Gaetano. Belén A and Gaetano B. Me hacen la pregunta, respuesta negativa. Vamos.
He's a architect.
Pregunta, ¿dónde va el verbo? Is, adelante, yeah. De nuevo.
Is he an architect?
No, pero tiene que ser negativo. Todo usa doctor, doctor, y ella te va a contestar con lo que es correcto. Vamos.
Mariana Pablo Santiago.
Isn't he an architect?
No, Gaetano, no se hace pregunta negativa, es simplemente pregunta afirmativa. Is he a doctor? Eso tienes que preguntar, dale.
Is he an architect?
A doctor.
A doctor tienes que decir para que ella te conteste la verdad, porque tiene que decirte que no es. No,
ah, es que usted mencionó la primera
vamos,
imagen.
Vamos, vamos, a ver, ya póngase la pila. Ahí,
okay,
ya,
¿no? Is he a doctor?
Yeah.
No, he isn't. He is an architect.
Okay, is he a doctor? No, he isn't. He is an architect. No te olvides la N. An architect, okay? Next one, Araceli and Jonara.
He is a doctor.
Is he a doctor? Muy bien, responda.
No, he isn't. He is a teacher.
Excelente, yeah. Eso, así, eso, ve que no es nada del otro mundo esto, ok, next one, seguimos, pues, a ver, ¿quién quiere hacer este otro? Volunteers.
Yo lo hago, Lisa.
Ya, ¿con quién?
Yo, Lisa.
Ya, Paula and Luana, ok.
Yeah. Is he a teacher?
Ok.
No, she isn't. She is a banker.
Is she a teacher? No, she isn't. She is a banker, puede ser. Parece que ella es la que trabaja, ¿no? Is she a teacher? No, she isn't. She is a banker. Very good. Next one. Another two people for this picture.
Yo.
Yeah, Eduardo and... Eduardo and
my yo, teacher.
Okay. Daniela?
Yes.
Okay, yeah.
Go, Eduardo.
Is he a singer?
No.
No.
No, she's a doctor. No, he is a doctor.
Yeah. Yes, primero teacher. Negativo. Is he a teacher or a singer? No, he isn't. Y recién ahí, he is an artist. He is an artist, okay? All right, next one. Practice. Silvia, are you a teacher? No, I am not. I am a doctor. That's great. Silvia, are you a teacher? No, I am not. No, I am not. I am a doctor. That's great. Now, stay here with architect. Two people. ¿Quién está gritando ahí? A ver, Fernanda. Fernanda and Carola.
Elisa, ¿comienzo yo?
Tú eres A, la Carola es B. Carola, Fernanda A, Carola B. Yeah.
Okay. Fernanda, are you an architect?
No, I'm not.
I am not. I am an engineer.
An engineer.
That's great.
Okay, very good. Another one. Liz and Claudia Robles.
Claudia, Liz, are you a singer?
Are you a singer?
Not. I am not. I am architect.
An architect. No se olviden la island delante de las occupations. Okay. Another. Daniel. Daniel and Diana. Daniel Fernandez, where is Daniel Fernandez?
Diana, are you a banker?
Ya no hay la otra que...
Se fue.
Se fue, Daniela.
¿Cómo se fue?
No, Diana se fue, yo sigo.
Pues sí, diga, ahí está Diana, ahí ya. Responde, Diana, vos. Diana, are you a banker?
Está subiendo al techo ahí.
Perdemos el tiempo. A ver, de una vez. Diana,
no, I not, I student.
I'm a student. I'm a student.
That's great.
Okay, let's continue.
Listen, yes. Teacher, yes. ¿Cómo se pronuncia esa de música?
Musician. Okay, next practice. So, Tyler, what's your occupation? I'm a businessman. How about you? I'm a singer. Wow, that's great. Now, two volunteers, no volunteers. Claudia, no, Daniel, Eric. Eric and Galilea.
Yeah.
Do the activity. So,
¿quién empieza?
Tú, dale, porque hasta que venga la Galilea está a paso tortuga, creo. Ya. So, Galilea, you're talking to Galilea.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, Galilea, what is your occupation?
I am.
Ahí tienes una lista de occupations para elegir.
Sí.
I am a teacher, a singer, a musician, a flight attendant, an actor, an architect, an artist. No sé, ya, dale.
I am teacher. How about you?
Teacher, Galilea, teacher. No te olvides la. I am a teacher. How about you? A ver, de nuevo.
I am a teacher. How about you?
How about you? Yes, okay. Eric?
I am an architect.
An architect.
Wow, that's great.
Okay, another. Maria Jose and Lily.
Me.
María José and Lily.
So, María, what is your occupation?
I am artist of about you.
How?
How you?
How about you? ¿Y tú? How about you? Vamos, de nuevo. How about you?
I am artist. How about you?
Okay.
I am a singer.
Wow, sounds great.
That's great. That's great. De nuevo.
Oh, that's great.
Eso. I am a singer. Singer, no singer. Singer. I'm a singer. Singer. Wow, that's great. Next one, Maria Belen and Lady.
So, Maria Belen, what's your occupation?
I am a musician. How about you?
I am a music.
Wow, that's great.
Okay, very good. All right, we continue. We continue. Now, practice. Jair.
¿Qué pasa? Diga. Okay.
Picture number one. He is a...
What?
He is a... You have to tell me the occupation. He is a...
Ese es un...
Ese es un... ¿Qué será? Okay. En Coca,
bartender.
He is a
waiter.
Waiter. Very good. Waiter. W-A-I-T-E-R. Waiter. What about picture two? He is a
chef.
Chef. Chef. C-H-E-F. Chef. Picture number three. He is a
electrician.
Electrician. Electrician. E-L-E-C-T-R-I-A-N. Electrician. Next picture. He is a
lawyer.
Lawyer?
Athlete.
Okay. He is a
Lawyer.
How about this? He is a accountant. He is an accountant. How about she?
He is a photographer.
How about he?
Musician.
Very good. He is a musician. How about he?
Vet.
A vet. How about he?
Dentist.
A dentist. Okay, very good. Let's continue. Now, let's look at the possessive adjectives, okay? You have I, the possessive, my. I am Milenka. My name is Milenka. You are Gaetano. Your name is Gaetano. He is Eduardo. His last name is Valdez. I'm sorry. Me salté. ¿Qué pasó? Sorry. Ah! I'm sorry.
Okay. No, sorry.
Yeah, all right. It is a dog. Its name is Canito. You are students. Your teacher is Milenka. We are students. Our class is basic one. They are singers. Their group is famous. Okay, so repeat after me. My.
Your.
Is.
Is.
Our Mayor. All right, let's practice. Look at the examples. Look at the examples. I am Lisa and he is my father. I am Lisa and he is my father. His name is Tom. His name is Tom. I am Mary and she is my daughter. Her name is Tina. We are the Johnsons. We are the Johnsons. And it is our dog. It is our dog. Its name is Batman. They are students. And she is their teacher. Her name is Tina, the teacher. Her name is Tina. Exercises. Se va a acabar ya esto en 10 minutos. Ya, okay. What's his occupation? De él, su de él. What's his occupation? Él es, he is a waiter. Picture number one, please, lady. Complete.
What is occupation?
His. Answer. Responde.
He's a chef.
No, este de aquí. He is an athlete. Okay.
Athlete.
What's his occupation? He is an athlete. Eric, this picture.
What's his occupation? She is a chef.
Very good. What's his occupation? He is a chef. Next picture, Lily. Se ha ido a subir, se ha trepado al árbol con Pascual, seguro, para molestarla.
Dice, ya, de nuevo.
Una vez hace esto.
What is your occupation?
No, my occupation. What's his occupation? De él. What's his occupation?
What's his occupation?
Eso. Answer. He is
a electrician.
An electrician. He is an electrician. Very good.
Electrician.
Next one, please, Jonara. Jonara. No, Jonara.
What's her
occupation? Answer.
She is a journalist.
Next picture, please, Fernanda.
What's her occupation?
No, de él, de acá, del de la derecha.
What his occupation?
Very good. Answer.
He is a waiter.
Waiter. He is a waiter. Bueno, él no es un waiter. He is an accountant. No, eso estaba de más. Luana. Luana.
What's her occupation? She is a waiter.
No es pues waiter. She is a photographer. Next one.
Una trampita que nos pone la lista.
Ah, ¿verdad?
Next one, Diana. Diana. No hay Diana.
Yo le hice.
Ya, dale vos.
What's her occupation?
What's her occupation? Muy bien. Y answer.
Where are doctor?
Ya, ahora ahí escuchen. Como son estas personas, no puede ser what. No puede ser she. Son ellas. What's their occupation? De ellas. What is their occupation?
Yes.
La respuesta, they are doctors. No lleva a, ¿no? They are doctors, ¿no? They are doctors, ¿ok? Yeah, next one. Complete the sentences with the correct possessive adjective. Complete the sentence with the correct possessive adjective. ¿Qué quiere hacer? A ver, Gaetano, number one. Tienes que elegir el posesivo. ¿Cómo se elige el posesivo de acuerdo a este de acá? ¿Cuál es el posesivo de we? Our. ¿Cuál es el posesivo de I? My. ¿Cuál es el posesivo de she? Her. Hay que aprender bien la tablita. Ya vamos. Dale, Gaetano.
We are in our classroom.
Very good. We are in our classroom. Number two. ¿Quién quiere hacer?
My teacher.
Daniela, go ahead.
They are doing their homework, teacher.
Very good. They are doing their homework. Number three, please, Eric.
I'm playing my guitar.
My guitar. Number four, Eduardo.
Number four, Eduardo. Dime un segundo, dice.
He is sitting.
Ahorita ya regreso.
Está jugando ahí su esqueleto.
Estoy en la cocina por unos caramelitos de café.
Ya, Eduardo, apura, me estás haciendo perder el tiempo.
A ver. She's sitting in
her car.
Number five, please, lady.
He's in her bedroom.
Para he, ¿cuál es su posesivo? Para he.
He's.
His. Entonces, he is in his bedroom, okay? His and bedroom. Number six, please, Lily.
You please open your books.
Excellent. You please open your books. Perfect. Okay. Entonces, esa fue la clase de ahora con su revisión. Vamos a tomar un respiro. ¿Cuántos minutos quieren descansar?
Estoy en la cama.
¿Unos cinco minutos? Claro, receso.
Diez,
unos
está bien, dicen.
¿Ah?
Diez, dicen.
Unos
está
diez.
Bien, cinco, dicen.
Ya, unos cinco diez. Minutos para ir a tomar un refresquito o algo y después diez. Volvemos con la práctica oral y las indicaciones de tarea y el examen para el viernes, ¿ya?
Vayan a
caminar un rato
y
a conectar. Okay. Thank you.